Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Wolf Zero, and welcome back to another episode of Crazier Craft. Hope you guys are having a great day, and we are jumping in to another episode, starting off in the underground world. Where the hell is Transformium? Dudes, I have literally been looking around for hours. I've almost gone through this entire ultimate pickaxe. All I've been told is it's by Bedrock, and I'll tell you something, I cannot find it for the life of me. I've, like, literally looked everywhere. I'm about to flip and rage quit, man. Where is this stuff? But anyways, welcome back to another episode of Crazier Craft. We're gonna have some fun today. You guys probably know what's going down in this episode, guys. We are gonna become Kingslayers, or at least attempt to become Kingslayers. That is the plan. Should be a lot of fun. We're gonna go ahead and try and kill ourselves a king. But, what? Oh, sir, plus stop. But look at this. I've literally dug all along here, trying desperately to find Transformium ingots so that I can actually get some Transformer gear going. But I'll tell you what, it is impossible. Welcome back to Crazier Craft. Guys, hit that like button for more of it and all that jazz just to support the channel, all that hippity boop bop. And, oh, was that some right there? Titanium? What is that? I don't think so. Yeah, that's just the tungsten. Dude, tungsten. So I don't really know what it looks like, but I've been told it's literally in the floor alongside all the other stuff. But I don't know, man. I don't know. It's just not working out for us. It's just not. I just cannot find this stuff for the life of me. I literally give up finding this stuff. Maybe I can ask someone if they have any, but I've almost gone through a full ultimate pickaxe. So you guys know how much that is, man. It's kind of crazy. So anyways, we're gonna be killing the king today. That is the plan. Should be a lot of fun, but like kind of not really. Not a fight that I'm necessarily looking forward to. So we're gonna get it done, I think, mostly off camera. I've honestly never killed the king before, and I think that's the king that protects the goodness tree. So I've actually never killed the king. I've been told that all I really need to get it done is just a ton of ultimate sets. A slime pet would be best case scenario, but we'll give it a shot without the slime pet and the Big Bertha. So we'll see what happens. I will go ahead and see maybe if I can utilize some other mods in this to kind of give me either some damage or protection or anything kind of crazy like that. We can go ahead and get that going. And we'll jump into the area. I'm gonna make a whole bunch of sets, by the way. I'm gonna make like literally five or six ultimate sets. So I have enough resources for that. And I will see you guys in just a second. Why is there a hole here? Someone. What in the world? Why is there a hole in my area? And then a way out? Who put a hole here? Okay, I'm slightly concerned. Oh! Phew! Nah, what the hell? Hey, the Lachlan's place. Okay. Yo, who do this? Who do this? Do that. Yo, fall through the floor. Nah. Okay, so, oh my goodness. Oh shoot, we're all out of power. That's what happens when you log in after a couple days. I'm assuming it's because we're out of oil entirely. Oh, this is actually such a big issue when this happens. Oh my goodness. All right, well, we don't have to deal with that today. I'm gonna take care of that off camera. We have a whole bunch of fuel. What am I talking about? We have... How much is this? 297 million. So let's just go ahead and, but I think it's already too late for us to do anything about this. Perhaps, because this has literally no power. So until that has power, that won't work. That doesn't have power, so you gotta give power to some of these generators, which means you need some fuel or something to do that. Let me take care of this real quick. So I'm just manually injecting some fuel into some of these bad boys just to get them enough. They're actually all working, so I'm assuming we're getting enough power to get these things filled up now. Just gonna give them a little bit more of a head start as well anyways. Let me go see how things are working. Okay, so all things are powered up here. You can see we got some RF rocking and rolling. That should be enough to get the rotation still going. This is going to be sucking out fuel from here, so we should be good to go once this gets its full send and receive buffer. So hopefully I just got to make sure that this RF gets to full capacity. When it does, we should be perfect. All right, so welcome back. I've gotten myself all sorted and set up with tons of different sets of ultimate armor. Obviously, you can't really see them, but there they are in my pack here. I've got my heart regeneration pet. My chair is all flip derpity derp, but that's okay. What else do we want necessarily for this fire resistance? That kind of, you know, is not that big of a deal. We kind of get that from our ultimate set. Now, where's my wither pet? Did I lose that bad boy? Because 25% lifesteal is not something to laugh at. But I think we're going to have to go ahead and just roll with it at this point. Now, I do want to see if something works before jumping in. I got to find out where it is again. But I would actually be interested to teleport to this tower and see... Maybe it's not lagging that bad anymore. Maybe we can actually get that Royal Guardian stuff that everyone was like, yo, man, get that Royal Guardian stuff, because we are no longer dealing with absolutely massive lag. So let's go ahead and see if we can actually do this. Everything actually seems to be quite tame unless someone beat this tower without me, which case I'll be very, very, very mad. Oh, yeah, I still see the spawners out there. That's actually still here. Let's go ahead and see if there's something else down here. Okay, these guys are still here, which I think I need to kill them all. Actually, wait, now that we have the Big Bertha, this should actually be pretty easy to do. Like, we can just, like, eat through these guys really quick, and then, obviously deal with the noise and stuff like that, but, this is kind of where I rage quit, by the way, last time I was doing this, because getting into here, there we go, I got in, was really, really annoying, because they kept on, I had like one FPS, there was so many of them here, and they were just getting in the way, and I was like, nah, like, I'm quitting. So, there we go, that's actually done and completed. Let's head over down another level. Where is it? So, let me just check these chests real quick. Don't really care about all this, so no big deal. And, I don't know, just some spawners here. So how do we get down to the lower level now? I've actually never done one of these before, guys, so I apologize. Is it under the chest? No. Oh, there we go. Okay. Woo! These bad boys. All right, let's try and get into the spawner. Jump. Ooh. Okay, let's try again. I think I got one of them. Oh, no. All right, you know what? Let's kill them. These guys are pretty beefy, though, and they do all sorts of weird stuff. Whoa, they look very pretty when they die, though, that's for sure. Look at all these lovely things. Aren't you guys so nice? If I can kill them faster than they spawn, I think we're going to be doing pretty right on. There we go. Done. Sealed. Delivered. Oh, man, did I really get stuck in that? All right, let's jump down in here. Oh, that's my bad, guys. I could have done that a lot faster. All right, that's okay. That's okay. We'll kill them all real quick. There we go. Boom. Look at me go. Look at me go. We got this big slice now, so I'm not afraid of nothing. Oh, that's actually kind of nice. It kept me, got me stuck in the whatchamacallit, the things. Okay, cool. That's all done now. Sweet. So these guys are done. Let's just chainsaw these guys, maybe. Just trying to reduce the lag here. Yeah, let's just go ahead and clear these out real quick. Do as much damage as we can. Just try and get maybe a lucky hit here. Boom, hit one, a whole bunch die, so that's obviously a good thing. Yeah, just trying to keep the lag manageable in this area. We should be able to get some ridiculously good gear. All right, that actually, I think we've cleaned them out a little bit here. We should be good to go. Maybe kill you right here. Any ones that are easy in the wall, we'll take you. All right, moving down to the lower levels. I think I'm pretty close to the end, though. Reading your comments, everyone was like, you were right there at the end. Why didn't you finish it? And I was like, dude. Bro, random teleport block? I don't think I want to step on those. Do I? I don't think so. Let's head down to the next level. Unless I had to stand on those to get down. In which case, I don't know how I feel about that. I don't like random in these situations, guys. I don't like random. Let's see here. Let's open up this. Oh, spawn the princess. Nice. Queen scale. Nice, squeak. I'm pretty sure that's better than ultimate. Is that better than ultimate? Queen scale, nice. Oh, I think that's what you guys, the queen scale is in this place, right? And a royal guardian sword. Nice. Oh, damn. Oh, beautiful. Okay, hey, first time in crazy craft mod or ore spawn that I've done this. So That is awesome. I guess that was the final boss. Like, not that scary, to be honest. So we can actually go ahead and replace this. And now we have Royal Guardian stuff, which is great. Really, that was the final boss. The big angry caterpillar guys. Like, bro, you gotta do better than that. All right, I expected some sort of, you know, lich boss or something. Like, that guy is hard. That guy is actually difficult. I like three-shot all those guys. Easy peasy. All right, well, I guess we can... Oh, I actually kind of want that. That's a miniature heart canister. Are there any more of those? Because that is really valuable. Because I can actually turn those into crafted heart canisters. Doesn't look like there are any more, unfortunately. Maybe we'll grab these up, though. The blind bags, tier 5. That's also kind of cool. All right, well, I guess I will see you guys back at the base or over in the goodness area. I'm going to do a little bit more exploring around this area and see if I can find something else. So there is an under area here. Let me see if I can... Whoa, okay. These guys are all going to have to die. All right. Oh, God, these are the annoying ones. Come at me. Come at me, you noobs. Whoa. Whoa. Damage. These guys deal serious damage. That's actually not going to do anything. I gotta break the spawners. And then that way... Ow! Huh. Ow! Jeez, these guys go right through the armor. I think that's armor piercing. I think they have, like, armor piercing abilities. But thankfully, the swing on this sword is... Oh my flipping God. Yo, bro, I'ma mop you up. I'ma mop you up, bro. You can't do nothing. You can't do nothing but my mopping up. Look at me go. Look at me go. Easy. Easy. Okay, and then I can break the rest of it. Really, guys? Do I have to chainsaw all you beautiful little scorpions? We could have been friends. Okay, we could have been friends. We could have maybe, like, you know, tangoed, chilled, maybe went, you know, did some dance. But nope. Instead, you decided you wanted to fight me, and you're going to die because of it. That's very sad. Anyways, so what do I get down here? I don't think I really get anything. Doesn't really look like I'm getting anything, but just a whole bunch of meat. And levels, great. But other than that, nothing else from what I can tell. So we are going to, we're going to head out. I guess it's time to fight the king. Kind of excited. We got the Royal Guardian stuff now. We have the queen scale, which is awesome. So technically we should be able to kill the king, right? Because the queen is harder than the king. And, oh! Whoa! Explosion. Cool. Wow, that just did some damage. Oh, he's mad too. Oh man, we're getting out of here. War is about to start popping out, man, between all these sorts of different materials and things. I love how there's like a stairway into here. It's like, enter our area where there's no other stairs or places for you to go. Like, it's such a weird thing to do, but you know what I mean? Hey, it's crazy craft, right? We give you entry into an area and then not give you anywhere to go from there. So that's what was causing the lag. All those brutal flies. We're out of here, dude. All right, head back to home and I will see you guys in a bit. All right, guys. So I do have that princess spawn egg and I want to wait to spawn it in for you guys. What do you guys think I should spawn it in? Should I have a little princess? What do you guys think I should name the princess? If this video gets 70,000 likes, I'll spawn it. I'm kidding. You guys just let me know in the comments. Would you like me to see a princess? And do I call it Preston? Is pretty much where this conversation is going. I need to grab some poppies on the way to the goodness tree, by the way, just so that I get my regen. Like, ow! Is this bad? Is the queen scale bad? Do I need to enchant it? Like, does that need to happen? I actually don't know. I'm gonna look that up. So you can enchant it, but you don't have to, which is kind of interesting. So we're gonna see. We're gonna see how much this bad boy hits. We'll go from there. The only issue is it's raining, it's dark out, it's not gonna be fun. But the goodness tree is right around the corner. It's actually just a little bit farther away here. We can actually just DT. Oh, that's my lovely transmission spot here. So yeah, let's go ahead and run to the goodness tree. See about fighting the king. Probably going to cut out most of it, guys, because I think it's going to be a nice long fight. By nice, I mean not nice. By long, I mean really long. But we'll have to play it by ear. Let that all load in. Let those chunks load in. And we should be running into the goodness tree right about or not. It's obviously somewhere good. There it is. Oh God, that's so terrifying. Oh my goodness, that's so terrifying. Hello, sir. Hello? I mean, do I even want to fight? Oh, jeez. It's the first time I've ever fought you! Ah! Ugh. Okay. Okay. Yep. Again, this is going to be a pretty long fight because it's just going to be running away from me like most of the time. But we're going to run in there and we're going to see about hitting that hitbox right in the face. Ugh. Okay, King. Okay. You are going to be a pain in the butt to fight. But we're going to go ahead and do our best. Ooh. Yeah, you don't like that. Ooh. Ooh, look at that. Swing, swing, swing. We should be good in durability and everything like that. So, come back here. Come back. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you. Boom. Oh. Okay. Okay. Yeah. You don't like that, do you? I feel like that does absolutely no damage, by the way. The ultimate bow, not really the best for dealing massive damage. But, hey, that should be it should be okay just to kind of get his attention. Get back here. Okay, I like this. I like this. Going for the aerial approach. Get some aerial attacks. Oh, he hit me with his tail, though. All right, we've lost all of our absorption hearts. So we're going to go ahead and eat another jeweled apple. Make sure we keep up 2 hearts always. Wow, he is pissed. He is pissed, but this is going to be a really long fight. Like, I cannot stress how much time this is gonna take to kill. I knew this was gonna be a while. Even though I swing for 750 each attack, I can only get like 2 hits. That was great. Oh, 3 hits. Come on. I gotta learn his hitbox. I think it's right there. Like, I think it's right. Oh, I'm actually floating. No. You come back. I will run through all that. Yeah. Come for me. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. I feel really bad about this, guys. I'll be completely honest with you. Like, seriously, I feel pretty irked about this whole scenario. Like, he's obviously not trying to kill me. He's knocking me, and he's running away. And he's just like, bro, like, I don't really want to fight. I just want to protect my tree. I want to protect my home. And you're making that really hard to do. And I'm not very happy about this situation. And I'm trying, and I'm killing him. And I don't feel good about it, guys. I'll be honest. I really don't feel good about it. But you know what? Like, it's crazy craft. It's a tough world that we live in. We got to do the things that we got to do. But I just want to take a moment out there for your bro, the king, and just be like, dude, it's a rough life, man. The food chain is not an easy thing, especially when you're going against someone, you know, who you just, maybe he knows he can't kill me. And he's like, maybe if I play the chill card, like the bro don't hurt me card, he'll leave me alone. But it's kind of like the way that he kind of is like knocking me. He's not even hitting me with his tail. He's like I'm flying away now, can you leave? And then he's like, okay, all right, look, nip, you know what I mean? And then he's going back for another nip, you know what I mean? And okay, he's getting a little more aggressive now. He's a little bit more nippy than usual. But yeah, I definitely feel bad about this, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. I'll tell you, this has been a riveting battle. I mean, it truly has been a phenomenal battle experience. I'm feeling, you know, challenged. And definitely working a sweat here with all the clicking. That's for sure. Oh, wow. Those arrow shots really do nothing. Is it because I'm not fully pulling back and I'm just shooting it really quick? I thought they were all the same. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Hold on. Let me try to investigate this. Like, maybe I'm doing ultimate shots like totally off. No, don't. Bro, do not run away from me, my friend. All right. So if we hit it. No, it's hard to tell. All right. We got to get like his health before and after. But the hitbox to get that is really, really hard to see. And you know what? We have to save this experiment for another time. Whoa. All right. Can I get your health? Can I get your health, perhaps? I think I gotta get below him for his health, which actually is proving to be quite difficult. Quite difficult. Yeah. Whoa! Fireball. Can't dodge that. And come on, health. Bro. All right. Screw your health, man. I'm going in for the kill. All right. The king is about to drop. It is very close. The sad moment is finally here. The man protecting his kingdom has been slain. Oh, no. And we, oh, wow. We have to drop this entire way. You know what? I'm just going to go ahead and take this off. And what? There we go. Fall, my friend. All right. What in the world did we get? Doesn't this drop like every item in the game? Or something crazy, like a whole bunch of items? Like we just got ourselves like a ton of really ridiculous things. That's kind of cool, I guess. Okay, now we need to figure out what we want to keep. Whoa, Royal Guardian boots, nice. And oh, it's a print, yay! Oh, Division Sigil, oh my goodness, I really wanted this, nice. All right, what else do we want to grab up here? I say we grab up some absolute necessary stuff. Dungeon Bricks, Unbreakable, Blank Maze Map. That's probably not that important. Don't really care about that. Don't really care about you. Ward, not a big deal. Is this literally every item? We got some pets, though. That's kind of cool. Whoa, cool. Give gift. Nice. Okay, that's actually kind of fun. What else can we toss out here? Essence-infused helmet. That would have been cool if we were playing Mad Pack. Is that Deadpool? Nice, Deadpool. Wow. Just gonna go in University Owner Changer, Security Craft. I mean, there's a bunch of really cool things. Let me go through all this stuff and see what the cool stuff that I want to keep might be. All right, well, the items have despawned, so we got as much as we could in the time that we had. I didn't find... Oh, the items didn't despawn. What? I think these are items I've tossed out, which is totally, I think, items I don't want. I couldn't find the Royal Guardian helmet. Not a big deal, though. I think we're pretty much unkillable at this point, which is kind of cool. And we got ourselves a little prince, and it's kind of cool. I got, like, no helmet on. I like that. And I get, like, a cool... Oh, yeah, look at that. I look better. So that's pretty sweet. We've got a whole bunch of other stuff as well, which is awesome. Porta Spawner, which is kind of cool. I didn't realize that those were in this mod pack, which is super nice. And a bunch of other really cool things. I found an Ender Chest pet, and that actually helped with getting some stuff and holding it on. Muddy Helmet, like, look at this. You just throw that bad boy on. Aren't I looking good? Actually, that looks kind of sweet. I rate that. So yeah, we got a whole bunch of interesting things. Ender Quarry, which is actually what I wanted to build anyway. So that's going to save me a little bit of time here. We got some presents, some mysterious roots, some Kraken repellent, I guess, which is kind of okay. Politically correct pet. So that's nice, and a caged whale, which we're totally going to use to prank someone. That's kind of hilarious. Maybe place a whale in someone's house or something. That'll be kind of cool. So yeah, we got some cool and interesting stuff. That was interesting. I mean, the fight itself is definitely not one that you want to do often, just because of the knockback. It really kind of makes it not super fun, I guess. Tree. I don't know. In my mind, like a really good boss battle needs a lot of different mechanics for you to do and dodge and stuff. Like it should do not massive amounts of damage only every once in a while type of thing. So, anyways, we are going to query this now. We have the goodness tree to suck up. So. I'm going to go ahead and try and figure out how to do this. I don't think I'm going to do it in today's episode, but I can definitely start setting it up with the basic materials that are going to be needed to do it. We're going to need a whole bunch of some item conduits. We're going to need some queries. We're going to need a whole bunch of stuff to go alongside the query. For example, I know the Ender Quarry. I think I want to use the Ender Quarry, so I got to learn how to use it. But it comes with a lot of crazy stuff. So it comes with... You have to use... it's all this bit. So you have the Ender Quarry, you have the Ender Collector, Ender Markers, which we're going to have to make using Ender-infused obsidian in a QED recipe, which I don't really know how to do that. There's an Ender Generator, which is kind of, we're not going to want to use that. But we are going to need to actually make this Ender Quarry upgrade, the QED recipes, which I don't really know... QED recipes. Is it this thing? QED Quantum Ender Device. So we have to make one of these, which needs a diamond-etched computational matrix, which in itself requires a whole bunch of stuff. And yeah, so it's going to take a little bit of work to do. I'm going to go ahead and prepare everything, get all the blocks that I need, and then head back, and we can start working. And then I think tomorrow or the next day, we're going to do an episode where we actually go ahead and query all of this stuff up. This is going to be insane. That's a lot of emerald. We're going to have more emerald than we know what to do with. We're going to fill up our alchemy table with emerald. We're going to do, I mean, who knows what with all of this emerald, because I don't. But it's more like the idea of just querying the entire goodness tree that I find appealing. So let's head back to the base. We're going to go ahead and get that all set up. This Royal Guardian with the fly is going to literally be the end of me. I actually want to go ahead. Oh, I've got the division sigil. You know what? Let's take a break from this. I want to do the activation ritual and so sneak right click on our enchantment table, and then for more details, we're going to do the division sigil. We're going to go ahead and get some unstable ingots. That's going to be so much fun.
Aww. I wanted to see if they'd get along. I think they love each other. Look, he's wagging his tail.
You guys are going to be friends.
Yep. Yep, they're... You guys want to play? You guys want to play catch?
Fetch! Oh my god. Wilbert literally doesn't even care. He's infatuated. Wilbert? Wilbert?
Do you like the prince?
Wilbert? Do we need to talk about this, Wilbert? Wilbert? Give him a flower. Wilbert? He's shy. He is literally shy. I never thought I'd see the day. I never thought I would see the day. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, Wilbert. Can't even say your true feelings. Look at him. He's hiding in the corner. Unbelievable. Un-freaking-leavable. Anyways, we are trying to get out of here, which has proven to be pretty difficult, as always. I wish there was a different dimensional transportation system. Would make things quite nice. Maybe I could look up some teleportation options, but I don't think that's going to happen. We could try that random teleport block just to see what happens. And oh, that didn't really do all the things that I thought it would do. All right, that teleported me randomly. Not quite, again, as far as I would have hoped. But that's actually be a really funny prank, just to put that in someone's house. Maybe even cover it. I wonder if that would work. Anyways, this thing is totally not producing ants for some reason. That's an unstable ant nest. Anyways, ew. All right, we got to go find a brown ant. Oh, wow, look at these are all right here. Isn't that kind of crazy? How did I not see this? That's a ant nest. Good. A rainbow ant. Not what I'm looking for, but it will do. And then another ant nest. Okay, let's go ahead and get rid of the unstable ant here, and then we can go ahead and place these bad boys. I mean, we could keep that there. Let's go ahead and we're going to place... Oh, let me just fly down the ground here. Place you, and place you, and we'll place you here. And let's see if we can start getting some ants going. Still no ants. Still no ants. Okay. The ants yet? No ants yet. We are losing 1-0, though. Whoa! That went off. Are you kidding me? Yeah! Yep, no, still no ants. Okay. Oh! Oh, the center! Woohoo! Yeah! 1-2! Centering, where's my teammate? I have no boost. Ah! Yeah! I just got enough boost to do that. 3-3. Still no ants, by the way. Still no ants. I'm just saying I'm waiting. I still don't see ants spawning. Oh, I missed. Dude, please tell me you have that. Okay, oh, that's bad. Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh. He even said lol in the chat. That was not good. No, that's gonna miss. Oh my god! Dude! Beautiful. No! Alright, so I went searching and I found three more ant nests. Okay, unstable, termite, and normal ant nest. But still no ants. Not one.
I guess I'm stuck here forever. That's the end of Crazier Craft. That's the end of the season. It's the end of the everything. It's the end of YouTube. It's the end of life. There are no more ants in this world. Where is Ant-Man when I need him? Literally, where is Ant-Man? He's dead. Oh my goodness. I was editing the video. I was literally done, and then they spawned. It's probably been about 20 minutes. It took 20 minutes for these ants to spawn. That is actually absurd. That is actually absurd. I'm so confused. Oh my goodness. But I'm spent. Like, I'm literally done. So that is going to be this episode. In the next episode, we'll do Unstable Ingots because we have the Division Sigil, which is really, really flipping cool. And we will start working on the query for the Goodness Tree. So I will see you guys all then. Hope you have a great rest of the day. Take care and goodbye.